Could you please start talking about money falling out of the sky? Every time you say something today, it manifests. Jeez. It could have been more on two if we tried. John, we're laughing because she said this, Debbie said this morning, no sooner did she say, hey, is John coming today? And I said, I don't know, I haven't heard from him. Literally 5 seconds later, the door opens and there you are.
Oh boy.
We could give the rest of whatever she has in that bowl to him because he'll eat it. And they have all the same germs anyway since they're
Tony's.
I think Tony is so much better than Tony. Stupid name. You can't give a dog a name with four syllables.
No.
Especially a young one. He doesn't listen long enough to hear the whole name.
Yeah.
You ask him what his name is, he'd be like, aunt.
Yeah.
That's all he heard.
They
tuned out after that.
Yeah. You
don't hear past two syllables.
Mm-hmm. They really don't.
Anne, come here.
Look at you.
remote control. I'm just like, those things get done. The flight's down. Things and days and days. You destroyed everything.
I really can't take a lot of work.
Oh, yeah.
Or I get a butt shot or a shoulder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Ow. Oh, no. That bite hurts. Yeah. Thank you. No. Thank you. Boy, you do correct.
This is one they should.
Stop chewing on my shoes, you brat.
Yes, ma'am.
Would it work to shift our gaze one direction for a little while?
I thought about it, but to be honest with you, Wednesdays are just not. We may get more foot traffic, but nobody walks in cautious on Wednesdays.
Oh, okay.
Because I thought about it. I even talked to Karin about it. But we could be here. We might have more people coming to the store. But it's not going to result in any more, and it's going to make it harder to get the dogs because they don't want to be in the day at Subaru. Just forget. I mean, they're going to need a guide twice a week for a couple hours total each day. They probably lose the equivalent, I would think, of one full shift, you know, over the course of 2 days. So that means I would have to find transport on a weekday coming and going. That's a lot harder to do.
I see.
Weekday transport is a lot harder because I don't really have a lot of options there. You know, like people that drive on weekends would be able to drive on weekdays. So, I went back and looked at in the beginning before we switched from Wednesday to Saturday to Thursday to Sunday. We literally never did any business at all as far as adoptions or fosters on Wednesdays. So I think when we move from here.